Kadar Janaki Amal College, founded in 1963, stands testimony to the wisdom, sagacity, and foresight of Thiru P. Ayyanadar, a legendary philanthropist and visionary industrial architect of Sivakasi town. Fittingly named after him and his equally generous wife, Thirumathi A. Janaki Amal, the college caters to the needs of rural sector in the field of higher education. It is located in a campus sprawling over 157 acres at Sivakasi. Today, the college is reckoned as one of the leading educational institutions of higher learning in Tamil Nadu, with diversified courses, excellent infrastructure, state-of-the-art facilities, competent faculty, and promising students. At present, the college offers 18 UG and 16 PG courses, along with 10 MPhil and 7 PhD programs. The college continues to march ahead in its academic legacy by securing impressive ranks in NIRF, such as 58th rank in 2020. The college upholds discipline and academic excellence as its hallmarks to achieve its noble vision of Pro Deo et Patria, for God and the nation.
I am Dr. Ashok, principal of Ayyanadar Janaki Amal College, Sivakasi. I am very proud that I am the 9th principal of Ayyanadar Janaki Amal College, Sivakasi. This college was started in the year 1963 by the philanthropic industrialist Thiru P. Ayyanadar and Thirumathi Janaki Amal. We enjoy the autonomy from the year 1987, and we introduced choice-based credit system to our college in the year 1997. Choice-based credit system gives flexibility to the learners for choosing core subject along with elective subject from all other discipline. Choice-based grade system allows the students to choose various discipline in addition to the core subject. Adopted MCA with the application of AICT from the year 1997, and I hope the students are well developed. The students are multifaceted personality when they go out of this campus. It is a well-known fact that Anja College is well-known for academic excellence. We impart skill-based education along with the academic input. And we introduced outcome-based education from the year 2019. As per the guidelines given by UGC. I hope that our students will learn academic excellence along with all other skill-based learning.
A block consists of administrative office, control of examination offices, and the Department of Visual Communication. The East Block comprises of three departments, like as Department of Zoology, PG, Department of Botany, PG, and Department of Physical Education and Health Education and Sports. The C Block consists of various departments, that is, Department of Computer Science, Regular and Self-Finance, Department of Computer Applications, UG and PG, and Department of Biotechnology, UG and PG. The new block comprises of three floors that lines the Department of Commerce, UG and PG, Department of Tamil, PG, Department of Commerce, UG, CA and EC, PG, CA, Department of Economics, and Department of Commerce, Corporate Secretaryship, UG. The main block houses the Department of Chemistry, UG and PG, Department of Botany, UG, Department of Zoology, UG, Department of Microbiology, Department of Physics, Department of Business Administration, Regular and Self-Finance, and Department of English, UG. The West Block holds 6 departments such as Department of Mathematics, UG and PG, Department of Tamil, UG, Department of English, PG, Department of Economics, PG, and Department of Hindi. The National Cadet Corps is an established avenue to channelize the physical resources of the youth of our country. The National Cadet Corps of Anjak has provided the cadets the opportunity to work with the armed forces at national level. Our cadets have participated in the prestigious camps such as Republic Day camps, Army Attachment camps, and National Integration camps. Sports and games are an integral part of our curriculum. We believe in the motto that one should be healthy both emotionally and physically. The college encourages the students to make ample use of numerous playgrounds such as indoor stadium, tennis court, volleyball court, gymnasium, yoga hall, and sports hostel facilities provided in the college campus for the students to equip themselves and emerge as competent sports personalities. Our college offers additional care towards students' achievement in sports during state and national level competitions. Our students have received various medals, awards at the university and national level games and athletics. Our audio-visual studio employs the students towards media production works. The studio is also used to record live classes during online classes or workshops, video lessons with virtual sets for the benefit of the learners. The main objectives of Anjak Fine Arts is to identify the young talents, to give equal opportunity to display their talent and encourage them for greater participation in all college activities. The students are trained in dummy horse, karagam and peacock set dances that reflect the Tamil culture. Our fine arts team has participated in several intercollegiate cultural competitions and emerged as overall winners. Our Anjak Fine Arts team has participated in the prestigious Republic Day parade because of its outstanding performance with great fervor. Anjak provides excellent hostel facilities for the outstationed students with a pleasant atmosphere and spacious rooms. There are separate hostels for both boys and girls. There are 3 boys hostels, namely Graham Hall, Vairam Hall and Bose Hall, and 1 girls hostel, namely Janakiamal Hall, that comprises of 3 floors. All the rooms are comfortably furnished, which provides a safe and secure environment. Our hostel menu includes hygienic vegetarian and non-vegetarian foods. Our cooperative store supplies books, stationery, and some consumer items required by the students. The store ensures the quality of products at affordable prices for students, staffs, and public. College canteen provides quality food at student-friendly prices. It serves juices, munches to grab between classes, vegetarian and non-vegetarian food with a great hygiene to students and staffs. Our college consists of various cell and services for students' welfare. Our college library. It comprises of 4 units: the general library, the UGC test book library, the UGC Book Bank Library, Digital Library. The library comprises of 1,02,400 books and 115 journals and magazines. Now, we are proudly saying, it is appropriate to say again, discipline and academic excellence are hallmark of this institution.
I personally feel that we are satisfying the ambition of living deities of Anjak campus through P. Ayyanadar and Thirumathi Janakiamma. Thank you.